Prior to applying Maxilene, use mild soap or water to clean the area. Dry the area prior to applying. Do not use skin cleansers containing alcohol as they will strip the naturally occurring oils that Maxilene needs to penetrate the skin. Lidocaine causes a temporary numbing feeling in the skin and surrounding tissues. Once the lidocaine reaches the nerve endings, you may notice a slight cooling sensation followed by increased numbing feeling in the area covered by the cream. Areas of skin not directly covered by the cream will not be affected. When applied prior to treatment, it has been used successfully to lessen the sting related to needles and lasers. Apply a small amount of cream and gently massage into the skin. Apply enough cream to completely cover the affected area so that no skin is visible beneath the cream. If your treatment includes the eyes, you may safely apply a layer over the eyes as well. And if your treatment includes the hairline, you may also apply numbing cream into the hairline as well. This should remain on for about 1 hour. However, you may experience sufficient numbing effect in less time. As you arrive to your appointment, your nurse will remove the cream and wipe the area with clean gauze and tissue. For your first appointment, the procedure prep will be done for you. But for every subsequent treatment, you have the option of applying numbing cream at home.